coming in. They get the proper ball, it's short mark off, what about half an hour?
Grand Lodge officers of the Grand Lodge of England, members, officers of districts throughout England, Scotland and Northern Ireland, and to the Castlederg Young Loyalists, our heartfelt thanks and appreciation for coming to London on the most poignant of weekends, the most precious of weekends, a weekend that should be honoured and commemorated in the form that we have taken today, with dignity and respect. Never let it be said that the Orange Institution forgot them. Never ever let it be said that the Orange Institution said goodbye to them. We will and must never ever give this day and this weekend without marking it with due respect and decorum. There are men and women on this parade today that served these home nations, our islands, our islands, from where our folk come. Let that rest upon your shoulders. Let that rest within your hearts. Let that rest on your backbone. Because you will need all of those broad shoulders, heart and backbone in the coming years. There are many who would see us off the streets of the United Kingdom. There are many that oppose us. They've nothing to fear from us. We are just loyal, law-abiding citizens of the United Kingdom. We have gathered folk here today from villages and towns from all the islands. But I want to pay special tribute to a band who for the last 3, if not 4 years, have worked tirelessly to present themselves to London this weekend to assist us with our parade through the streets of this fine city. Castlederg Young Loyalists, you have honoured us today with your presence, your fine musicianship. Even your drum section was good, by the way. Trevor. And it's nice to have a wee smile on our faces, because we need to realise, brothers and sisters, bandsmen and women, it's not all about very sombre. There are many aspects to this institution and those that support it. And we showed a good face of it today. As you go to your homes, as you leave this place, with no disgrace on the colours you wear, if you wear them proudly as you walk these city streets, and you should wear them proudly as you leave this place. Brethren and sisters, Castlederg Young Loyalists, thank you very much indeed.
Save our King. Save His glory. cheers for His Majesty the King. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!